Here we're at this John Deere 4440. As you can see, looks to be in pretty good shape. The front tires are worn down quite a ways. The back tires have good tread on them. A little bit of cracking starting. Two sets of outlets that have been converted over to Pioneer 1000 PTO with the alternate 540 shaft. This tire has some cracking in between the treads. Has the upgraded steps. Let's see how it runs. Got 8-speed full power shift. As you can see, 2 remote levers. Starts right up. It is raining a little bit today, as you can see. We have a nice little shower. There's not much that you can see from in here. Well, there's fifth gear. Verifying those. He bought this used. We'll hop out.